My nursery tree would be so much better with some lighting to make it feel extra magical. And even though I tried a bunch of different shapes, I couldn't stop connecting the round ones to the apples we all drew in trees as a kid.
So that seemed like the obvious choice, but I also got some fairy lights to mimic the look of fireflies since the nighttime jungle vibe that I'm going for. But now that the pendants are installed, I feel like it could be too much. I don't know though, what do you guys think?